this country. You know what I mean? I will reach out for my self-defense device. And it's not a joke. It will happen right in front of the White House. This brings me to talking about this nonsense from Konengi. I think Tassang Wilfred is a disgrace. I want to state it here categorically. My appetite to stay mute on the issues related to prisoners has actually been broken. Because Pat Tassang Wilfred has a calling, just like T. Conrad wrote. T. Conrad is from Bamenda, the same era with Tassang Wilfred. Tassang used to be my teacher. We live 1 inch apart in Gikwata. Ask anybody. But I'm surprised that the man has become so much of a crooked hypocrite. You should be ashamed of yourself, Mr. Tassang. You call yourself a pastor. Is it a curse with all of you in this cabal of pastors in this revolution? Pastors who do not know who killed Goliath. Pastors who stole half a billion CFA meant for the fight of the Amazonian War of Independence. And you stay there because your family is being fed by the blood of the Amazonian people. You think you can sit every now and then and you write trash and try to confuse the people, putting the Bible in front. If you are indeed a man of God, why did you not condemn the killings in Bui? Is your own Bible selective of the wrongdoings of the world? Why have you ever condemned the stealing of my Chituboya or the $100,000 that the captain of the pig gave out calling it Plan B? Or the money that John Ejewan took to run fertilizer business in Nigeria? Or how the food general number that they'll give him 30 guns and never did? Did you condemn all those criminals? I see no reason why everybody in jail has abandoned you. And you live in isolation like a quarantine person. What nonsense. And some of you will be sharing stuff and you are happy. I have told a lot of these guys that Patterson is a hypocrite. And he will be destroyed. His reputation is already rubbed in the mud. Where is food on sale today? That is why Barrister Akeremina shut you off back there in the jails. I will be on the 13th, and I hope if it is the last battle I'll fight before my time, so shall it be. We will see, and we shall see. I think this nonsense about the manipulation from Tassang Wilfred, you put the Bible in front. Tassang, let me tell you why you're an illiterate. You know why you're a hypocrite. You know why? Because you wrote to us that we should consider you as though you are dead. As though you are all dead. But you are the person who is writing every 10 seconds. Because you know that if you don't write, your family will not be fed out here. It's a disgrace that the man that we held in very high esteem has rubbed himself in the mud because of money. I say this authoritatively, that Tassang Wilfred has been compromised. I will not be surprised. He is the bad yam working for the Republic of Cameroon in the jails. Do you know why I remain strong? Because you all support me. Yes, all major activists are by my side, by our principles. These are exact questions why we should ask. At the time when people are trying to forge ahead, Tassang is writing the most divisive messages. Tassang Wilfred, you are not better than all those people in jail. All those people are by far more intelligent than you. They write 2 billion times more than you. I don't even read those lengthy, crazy things that you write. It's a shame. It's a shame. There is nothing about controlling emotions here. Tassang has taken this thing too far. Because, listen, let me tell you something. I'm not convinced by evil people. Since I left this nonsense run by this jobless man in Maryland, where is he going to? No recognition, no media coverage, nothing. I was the one doing everything. Yes, they can only steal by tricks. They can only get donations by tricks by having people's credit card left in those accounts in the citizenship levy. That's all they have. On the 13th, you will see. Let us meet in Washington. I'm waiting for you. I'm already here. I'll wait for you here in Washington. And I want to say this categorically clear. I want to congratulate His Excellency, Sisekwa Yoktabe Julius, for dissolving this nonsense that Sako was leading here. Congratulations. Because I think that if this man was not removed, by now they would have sold us to the Republic. Yes. Tell him, tell Tassang that dead people don't talk. He's running his mouth from left, right, center. We don't need you how will you not embrace the cabal in Maryland? Are they not pastors like you? Pastors who don't know who killed Goliath? I have already told you people out here that there is nothing you can do to change the facts. Yoktabe remains the leader of this revolution. No, nothing you can do. The State Department recognizes him. Former Africa head of state recognizes him. Everybody recognizes only Yoktabe. So this thing that people are doing here is a comedy in Maryland. It's a movie you're acting. Where is Phil Masha today? Every day, Phil Masha will come there. He has killed 300, 600 soldiers. I even thought that he was the one who killed Goliath. I didn't know. He killed Goliath because Goliath was by 2,000 La Republic soldiers. So he killed Goliath and killed the soldiers. That was the right answer. What nonsense. You have people who are stuck. They know nothing. Zero about diplomacy. Look at how I am. When I messed up with Thibault Nash and this other bullock in Houston, they call himself Chris Anu, who does not know who killed Goliath. He came and said the video about Thibault Nash should be disregarded. It's 2018. A man who calls himself a communication officer, he knows nothing about current events. Just imagine that Thibault Nash was watching what that bullock was saying. Are they not intentional things to destroy the revolution? And something that happened. You see, to tell that these people, they just do things haphazardly. I am that you call chief of staff. If they're asking the dullest question on earth, you're on ABC saying it happened in 2018. The other bullock is there saying that he went to Brazil and Brazil recognized us. At the same time, the ambassador of Brazil in Cameroon is saying that those things are fake. He called it fake news. Watch it. They showed it. They take information, give it to CRTV to use it to destroy our people. Look at even what they run. They say they run programs. I've taught them how to run programs on ABC. They cannot. They go and take, they have one other person sent me a list that they have programs. One of the programs, he says, is Press Hour. The same program that CRTV has. They don't know how to create names. Even to be creative at the level of names. And then you need to see the guys who call themselves, those who are running programs on ABC. Complete stack illiterate in journalism. They don't know nothing about TV production. They have no school. Because how will you even know? The person who calls himself communication secretary, no, he has zero experience about running a TV station or doing production. The other one that was in Denmark, the other lady, how do they call her? That is how much you people have destroyed yourselves. And I feel very okay because the people who support you or make all these audios, they themselves don't know their left from their right. They don't know their left from their right. So the only way now you have struggled, you lean towards food junction, it did not work. You have moved towards this other Muslim guy, I don't know what that his name again, whether it's Karim or what. The man tried to be a little bit stable. But he can't because he also ate a bit of my trip to Boya. Yes, quote me anywhere. I have the record. If it's a lie, let him come and challenge me. I'll put it out there for him to see that he has received my trip to Boya. Abdul Karim. That's why he does not talk straight again. But thank God that he's a little bit even stable. Tassang is feeding on it. All the reserves feeding on it. That is why they make sure that they come every day to bring conspiracies. But how much conspiracies can you bring? We are the people running the stuff on social media. All the major activists are against the PIC because they know it's evil. But like the devil, you people always have your followers. But on the 13th, we are going to see who runs Washington. Yes, we are going to see. You have a jobless man. How would the African head of state come and see a jobless man? Until Tassang is crying from jail. So, let me be clear with all of you, fellow Southern Cameroonians, Amazonians. Let me clear with all of you. The thing that people have not understood, the canker worm that people have not understood, is this man in Maryland. And on that day, I'm going to bring those children, those girls, they are here, most of them have already seen me, will come there with their receipts. You people claim that you support him, hold their money. He's going to give their money there in the field in Washington. Yes. Those children that he comiscammed with his NGO in Cameroon, they have come to my place. Some of them were in my office. We are going to be in Washington. Make sure you hold your money before you come to Washington. That's the first thing. Number two, you want to come to Washington, bring those boys that you killed in Bui. Else is going to be match for match. I'm going to listen to nobody. I even thought I was going to consider a Seseko Christmas.